We are proud IUPA team members who gave it our all to qualify for an apprenticeship that equips us for years of successful work ahead. Contractors and the building trades have built training programs that ensure outstanding job performance and commitment to safety in the construction industry. It's proven. Contractors benefit, workers benefit, and the economy benefits. It works for all. But now, our apprenticeship programs are in serious jeopardy. The White House has proposed a new regulation that could open our profession to what they're calling industry-recognized apprenticeship programs, or IRAPs. This new model threatens to weaken training standards, resulting in the potential for unsafe work sites and substandard construction. We cannot afford to let this new plan cheapen what trained and skilled IUPAT workers stand for. Outstanding safety records and construction projects that stand the test of time. We need to keep IRAPs out of construction. We've come too far to allow the government to erode our industry's accomplishments. This is a no-holds-barred attack on apprenticeships, our safety, our jobs, and our union. Please join me in taking action to protect our profession. Union leadership has succeeded in slowing down this proposal, but we must step up and build on that momentum. Go to saveiupatapprenticeships.com to find out how you can take action to keep the current IUPAT apprenticeship in place. Over 130 years of IUPAT excellence cannot be jeopardized by a short-sighted, thinly veiled proposal that would shortcut training, threaten safety, and weaken construction standards. Please act now.